Health is one of the pillars that Vision Group stands on for its CSR programs. And looking at what the previous activities of this program had done, the 2014, they built a 13-bed Rotary Centenary Cancer Treatment Center in Zambia, then the blood bank in Mengo. So it was a no-brainer for us to join them and devote some space specifically for this program. And we've been doing that since 2019, and every year we were signing contracts, but this year we decided, I think it's now a firm relationship. Vision Group has agreed with the management of the Rotary Cancer Program. We are now going to do a three-year contract. We are in the process of finalizing a few issues, then we will sign a three-year contract. And in this contract, we are giving them 70 million Uganda shillings worth of media space, specifically to support the cancer, the run.
Cancer Run is really bringing a lot of visibility to cancer problem around the country. We as a hospital will continue to see how to contribute to ensure that at least we put up camps, we also prepare materials and work with others we can mobilize to bring more education and awareness at this stage. We believe, and much of my job is actually about prevention, we believe that we can do a lot in trying to prevent cancer, we can prevent it, but much of the care, the cost can come down if we identify it early. So screening programs, going to schools, forming clubs, and building that framework, or at least the ground in the institutions and the population that can eventually help us to bring advocacy to this issue.
So far. The second element, I want to thank our friends, the Rotarians. The Rotarians have really told this world that we are dependable. These people giving us money, don't think that they are just giving us money for that because they have too much to waste on us. They have bought in our idea. And I want to thank the Cancer Run team, the Cancer Center team, because they initially took lead in this drive.
One or two people so that I had to call a maulide. Okay. So if that photo session is done, ladies and gentlemen, we're now left with two things. We're just having some